Thrills and spills at Coney Island. Some folks even get wet if the water's warm enough.